what a chart, man. And I hate that Tom's gone from this world. But so I wrote this out in 2-4, capo 4. I've got a real key chart there. I'll put it on the description there, too. But so you could just do down, down up on each chord. Just G, down, up, 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 G. That kind of thing. What I was digging on was for every two G's on the chart, I was doing down, down, up, up, down, up. So down, down, up, up, down, up. So it's kind of like down, down, up on the first G, down, down, up. Second G's the up, down, up. So then when you get into the verses, right? This could be cool. You could do down, down, up on the F, G change at the end of that first line. Or if you wanted to, you could split the pattern and do F with a down, down, and then go to the G for the up, up, down, up. Very cool, right? So the G, you and I will ever meet again. See when we're standing down. Down G, I'm up, up, down G, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down C, down, down, up, up, down, F, down, down G, I'm up, up, down A minor, down, up, up, down, F, down, down C, I'm up, up, down, F, down, down C, I'm up. Oh, and for the Fs, I'm doing the F major 7. First finger on the B first, second finger on the G second, third finger on the D third. Let's go to the top four strings to get the clearest out of that. If you want to do the bar F, be my guest. It's all on you, man. It's all good. But that could make it a little bit easier because then you wouldn't have to worry about the bars a little bit. Woo! So I hope that helps. Good request. Best of luck.
Don't forget to subscribe.